Okay, here we go. You gotta be kidding me. Maid? Really? Not here. You didn't see anything. Yeah, I got a new hero. So what? Don't give a fuck. Don't give a fuck if I have the newest hero that there is. Oh yeah, that's right. Got to take this off them. Him! Wait, if I do what this. Oh wait, what's the wrong one? Shit. No zero man. Show everything that show everything he can do. Dash D. Keep trying to do combos and it's not working. Yeah. Normal air attack. That's hold D. What else? That's basic moves. T time. Which I switched out because it's completely useless to me. Unless you have some other hero that might work with it. Shabby Kong! Thank you, and then make my just pretty much does that. Okay, that's zero made. Hope you guys are freaking happy because I'm not. Go to fucking hell. Do you expect me to play something else other than PvP? Just gotta freaking deal with it. This game, this game doesn't want to be myself. The community is a bunch of freaking kids and fucking trolls. I'm not gonna rage quit. Nope. I'm just gonna friggin' deal with this. Just keep doing drunk plays till I'm naked. Yep. So see.
I know it's been months since I played this game, but I have my reasons for not playing it. Because I'm not needed. And when I'm not needed in the game, I don't play it. But unfortunately for you guys, I have been playing it, and you don't know about it. It is because I am trying to still figure out if this game is still free to play and not to play to win. Even though the community says it's a pay to win game. That is true, actually. Because most of the time, when you buy love stuff, a lot of gears, and put it on a certain character, and know the combos that will make you win, it is most certain that you're going to win. So, but I want to figure out if pay to win is more fun than free to play. Because free to play is actually more fun than pay to win, if the game is right. So, with that being said, I don't want to play this game because I know its weakness, but my weakness grows, my weakness makes me stronger, and what makes me stronger makes me invincible. I suppose I could give this game another chance. I'll try my best efforts to not rage at this game at all. If I do, I will do the best rage quit video of the last saga that ever was, and millions of people will watch it, because I know you will. That was my force trick that I used on you. And to those of you who ruined a certain birthday of my young master, I am not very pleased. You know who you are. He has every right to ignore you. He won't apologize to you. I mean, he won't forgive you until you apologize to him. Then he will talk to you. And you do not know this, but it was his golden birthday, on the 24th of 5/24, 2014, 14. I can't, no, 14, sorry. But yes, no one knew about it except me, not even my best friends. I kept it to myself, seeing how no one would care if it was my golden birthday or not. I mean, Robot GG's golden birthday. So, with that being said, this fighting game be commenced. I will swear upon hell that if this game does not please me any more than it has, I will therefore not play Lost Saga anymore and release myself from this torture of this community of trolls and kids. You've been warned. I'm looking at you, Lost Saga. You know what you've done in the past. You know what you've done to me. I mean, my master. Like I said, if you do not please my master, I will rain hell upon you. Now die!
What? Gonna clean up the. Wait, what can you clean up? Whoa. Apparently I have Michael. Wait, his name's Michael. A fight claw, though. GG. I was trying to read that, man. Mark is standing up in. Okay. Okay, thank you for that speech, mysterious man. We're back in what Saga Abriged Part 10. I am Mark out. So, yeah, as he said, I am going to try my best to not rage at this game and actually try PvP. Once in a while. I mean, the first part's gonna be like, oh, yeah, PvE, and then I connect, and the second part's gonna be like, PvP. So, yeah, it's true, I haven't played this game for like months now. Mysterious Man pretty much explained it, so. It was a video that I uploaded, so, let's see, what can I do? I guess you know. Oh wait. Okay. So part 10 of Lost Saga Bridge Maid service. Anyone? How about some great tea, sir? Oh, would you like me to clean up your HQ? I am Jeeves. And no, I do not sound like Bane. Okay, so, yes, I showed you that I have made. Now shut the fuck up. I'm sorry. Seriously, though. Look. If you're curious, if you want me to fight a certain hero, just tell me and I'll friggin' show you its combos and its specials and... maybe. I'm thinking about... Okay, yeah. I'm just gonna do this while talking. Yeah, okay. Wait, what? Apparently, daily mode doesn't work. Daily mode? Fridays, we have parties. Saturdays, we get drunk. Nope. Okay, don't press the tab button. It's very cautious. No. Not gonna tell you what my other past. So I just like watched. Oh wait, what the hell was I talking about earlier? The fuck. Seriously, what the fuck are you talking about? Two, one, shit. Man, fuck. Well, okay. Maybe I'll remember it when I'm, talking about, so. So, I have been just playing Pirate 1-1 and Destiny, not at the same time. Well, yeah, kind of. But more Destiny, obviously, because Destiny is more freaking awesome. So yeah, that's what's going on. Warlock, by the way, like level 10 right now. Yeah, it's awesome. Yes, Warlock is the class you choose in friggin' World of Warcraft, which reminds me, I should get that soon. Because I'm thinking about doing a Let's Play of World of Warcraft, like the best MMORPG ever and stuff. Anyways, I've been watching Let's Plays of Mario Party 9 and Mario Party Island Tour, and they're like the worst Mario Party game ever. But I already knew that because I played them. You know why I've already played them? Because I did. Because that's just... Oh crap. So yeah. Chop. I have no idea what I was talking about earlier. Seems to be that even though I was gone for like a month, I still know what I'm doing. This game, why? Well, it could be worse. Actually, wait. Like what? 5 minutes, yeah, sure, whatever. So I decided to play Lost Saga like this all this week because guess what's coming out this week? Waiting for your answer, please. You know the obvious answer. You know the answer. I know you do. You know, 3DS, Wii U, come on, Nintendo, come on, you know the answer. No, it's not Super Mario Galaxy 3. But it's, I mean, really? Would it even, actually, it's, it probably would be good on screen. But no, it's not. It's not coming. It's like, probably about a year or later. But no. Super Smash Bros. 3S U. Or U. U. Yeah. You can try all you like. So yeah. It's gonna be awesome. Can't wait to play it on Thursday. I'll probably try to record it with my camera, so you guys have general basis of the game. I know I should be playing the OG, Super Smash Bros. For the 64. But I don't know. I've been too far away from this game. But I might just like play on Wednesday actually. Smash Bros. 64! Shit.
Yeah, this was like my, what, fourth alt account, so... But, in reality, it's my third, because even though I have four alt accounts, I don't even go on my fourth anymore, because I made a mistake. I got this firm hero for an event or something, right along those lines. So it was a perm cowboy with perm his perm gears. So it was like, oh yeah, that's right. I was doing a test of if this game's still free to play. Still haven't figured that out. So, because this game is giving me like a lot of stuff. You know, that calendar. I think it's because I've been playing too much PvE, and that PvE is like a lot of XP, so that's probably like, yeah, that actually makes sense. I don't know, I just kind of felt like recording today, so, what happened? No, I'm gonna say that for later. For the review! Spoilers? Nah. Never really. Favorite hero capsule. That's cool. Oh yeah! that's so random. The hero capsules, I think, allow you to choose the hero you want to play with, or it just gives you a random hero, like a random hero that comes when you're all out of heroes, and they give you a 2-hour hero if you don't have perm heroes. Boom shakalaka, boom shakalaka, boom! Sense. It makes sense. I've been playing. I know this game too well. It's because I friggin'... When this game came out, I friggin' signed up for it. That's the thing. If I was a new person, I'd go like, what the fuck am I doing? Seriously. You're new to this game. You'll start thinking that this is some kind of Super Smash Bros. Melee ripoff. But... It kind of is, and it's kind of not, it's kind of, boy, Back to the Future, Bill and Ted, no wait, Bill and Ted, Doctor Who, Back to the Future, kind of reference you can get here, or you can like get in your hearing. I have no idea what the rare is going to mean for the rare heroes. I mean, Maid is just like, what? I know I purchased Maid on my Maid account. Maid. Ha! Big joke. But, you know, I purchased Maid because, you know, I like heroes with monocles, and he has the skill Tea Time, and I like people who use staff-like weapons, because I'm really good with staff type character people, so yeah, so and. I would assume he's from like London. Yeah, Get this guy to make sense. I mean, kind of. I don't know. I mean, whatever. Welcome.
Welcome.
Expert, welcome to Dark! I missed that game. Actually, I still have. I actually have that game though. Hey, where the fuck are you going? Ow. I think the only reason I'm still doing this is because, like, there's literally no other Let's Plays of Lost Saga on YouTube, just mine. And that's because people do Let's Plays on Twitch.tv. I think I've said before that I did try to record for Twitch.tv, but it just didn't work out because I just didn't like it. And France is like 10 times better. Yeah, for some reason, once you get to a certain level, you can train your hero instead of when you get the hero when he's level 0. It makes no sense. Why do that? Why? He's better. If I want to train my hero when he's level 0, not level 1? I don't know. Wow. Okay, so there's like 3 people who need to change. Need to talk to the pot. I don't know Priest, unfortunately. But I think I would get used to him because I'm a original player of this. Ultraman Desperado. I'm really good with Desperado, that's for sure. Ultraman. That gets some time to get used to, but I have played with him before. Her. It's Flippy! Sure and sure. Okay, so what I do with my alt account is when I have enough money. My reward level 0. But what if I get 9,000? Anyways. Honestly, it's good to be back. Really? I found myself, like, 2 or 3 days ago. And you probably don't know what that means. Oh, yeah. Ooh. Don't you forget about me. Wait, what? Find helmet. Mailman. Can I use the get amp to account anyone? Oh yeah, that game. 9:30. 1:40 PM! Why can't people understand what time it is? Just do this. Okay, what's the time? Oh yeah. Forgot that. Slash time. Current time is 1 hour 40 minutes. Oh wow, it goes by my time. That's awesome. Wait. What? How can it go by my time? No, the producers can't be in Wisconsin, can they? Or maybe they're in Minnesota. I have no fucking idea. Yeah. This is one of the things. Lost Saga, I don't like. When you train the hero that you've played, I mean, trained before, You just don't want to do it again. But you have to, because you want to get rid of the freezing sweat.
Roll around at the speed of sound. I mean, I'm not going to bed.
Also, struggle.
Challenge accepted.
What is his nickname, Mark 550?
Holy shit.
Nine-tailed fox. Okay, this is racist right here. Trust me, I know. No, I'm not African American, but I know African American people. I have a dream that this game will go to hell. This is the truth. I mean, really, it's not really going anymore. Not anywhere good, that's for sure. Question marks, that's a combo! Okay, if I can play for 5 minutes, apparently I get Jawa clothes. I mean, Jawa facial features and gold. That's useless. Okay, yeah, it's somewhat useful if you want to reset upgrade you just got and stuff. Okay, that's gonna be it for now. If I decide to do another part, I will. Alright, I will see you guys later. Yeah. Also, yeah, I'm sorry that I'm playing on my third alt account, but I just want to rank to a certain level. That's all there is to it. I promise I'll go on to my accounts that have perk stuff, all the good gears and stuff. So you guys can be like, hey, he's using that, and he's using the right gears for certain heroes that make awesome combos. I know how to play this game. Jeez, really? All right, so yeah, see ya.